The age of 5 or 6, I had quite a big swarm of locusts arrive on the farm. It was quite incredible to see how they went to work to decimate the field within 30 to 40 minutes. My name's Robert Southey. We've been farming as a family for 5 generations. So currently we're experiencing one of the biggest swarms in the last decade. Every week we're planting a new block. We obviously do fear the locusts coming the next day to eat them up. I've got 150 hectares of crop that we need to protect. If we do see something, we must try and scare them off our fields.
Your animals will die of hunger, then it will be devastating. It is anyway devastating for any farmer to lose his animals. I'm Christopher Mellon. I'm a farmer in the Middelburg, Eastern Cape district. I farm mostly with cattle and sheep. We'll basically finish the swarms through the night. So we won't leave a farm or a swarm that's not fully sprayed and finished.
Willy?
As soon as we see them, the teams are always ready. It's always teams on standby to be called, and they, within an hour, they're on site. We have a team of 4 tonight with bucky sprayers. First of all, you have to look at the wind direction because of the drift of the insecticide. You always want to have the spray drift over the locust. We drive 25 meters apart, and then you just have your beacons. Because of the dark, you can't judge at night, so the beacons is just there for us to drive in a straight line. We're winning the battle. It is struggling. The terrain is extremely difficult where we are. So most of them we killed. It's just these large swarms that are coming. Yeah, of course it's tiring. Last night was the first night in 7 weeks I had supper with my kids and my wife. So that was quite nice. There's no motivation. It's just a service to the community we actually do.
As a farmer, we tend to be resilient in that we farm with the elements and we have many challenges. So this is just another challenge for us to overcome.